then we're going to make 36 times 10,000. That's a lot of money.
It's not,
yeah. If every single seat was a preferred, we will make 28 times 10,000.
Because you can have way
more than that, but that's still good amount. And then because the insurance people, security people want this much money, and Carrie want this much money, she also wants 75% of the ticket sale. So I have to make a good balance between my first seat and my premier seat, so I can end up with $5,000. So this is all the ticket sale up there. What do I do first? So kind of read the question again and see what we need to do first. Well, remember I went door to door and sold all the tickets.
And what do we do with the 75%?